Isn't this cool?
It's so cool.
he can see close.
Like what Thomas said.
I did say,
look, Aaron, I see. We were talking about how cute you were.
This is so cool. Like, thank you.
We are little, like this big.
Yeah, here's some bad stuff. It's hard to see. Horrible. Man, that hurts.
Mine fell asleep.
So what's his food?
You got to sit on it. Told
no,
you.
No. Maybe you want to still interact with that, Lisa.
Darren, if they come out of one side, take it in and put it in one of the nests. And
oh,
the chicken
that would be so funny. Food. That's really funny.
So I work with this guy, Louie, and Louie came from kind of a poor family and got really good grades at school and went to USC on a partial scholarship.
Yeah, I've seen them on the internet.
Really proud of USC. It's
oh,
like his life just put everything in his world.
You know?
What?
Gives him two testicles.
Marley, don't pull on the baby.
You're supposed to help.
By yanking on it, really.
You're supposed to have it out.
That was the direction
really,
test?
Yeah.
Yank
yeah,
really as hard as you can.
Oh,
there. Wow.
But that was the hard delivery.
Wow. That's the entire medical school. They say, whatever you do, do not pull on your umbilical cord, right? First thing you see a doctor do in the delivery room is just...
Oh, really?
Yeah. Wait a minute.
That was the big no-no when we were... Pretty good.
That's so cool. So what are you supposed to do?
Let it just kind of let nature just take its course for lack of a better word.
You're not supposed to risk the lady's uterus.
Well, yeah, I got that part, but I mean,
I guess doctors know what they're doing, but I'm like, man, that's against everything.
What's that?
Yeah.
Well, Lisa's having a difficult delivery.
I remember when Tara was born, we were in there, and she was born natural, and she just came out, and then they said, okay, we have to deliver the placenta, like, that was like the worst part of all of it.
Yee. Whoa!
Just a little shake.
Supposed to unscrew it, or?
Whoa.
Oh, and there came the bee.
It's very clever how the bee pop out like that. And get some around and pop, pop, pop.
So it
you gotta yank
them
out.
Yeah. Just like a real birdie.
You gotta too.
Don't crack the egg.
It's an egg. Always
crack. It's purple.
They talk just like that, like gibberish. They saw the big comfy couch. Kitty goes really into that big comfy couch.
What do you want me to do?
Don's kid was into that. Don, my friend Don. She was a little bit older. Lauren's 16 now, so. They didn't really have that as much for me.
What do you
do?
It's like directions on what you can teach you to do and stuff.
Don't those red eyes mean it's mad?
Yeah.
Oh, I like that.
Evil.
I like it mad.
You like it mad? Evil. It's an evil doll. I'm going to peck your head
evil.
Open while you sleep.
Too evil. But no, don't be green.
Peck. While you sleep.
You evil.
It's going to peck you.
The first word's out of mom's mouth. You're not ready.
Well, you know what to do.
No, thank you.
You're
I realize now.
I want one of those
red now.
Everyone's older than me. I can't outrun anyone.
Exactly about it
today. This time, yep.
The only thing I had on my side was I was small
and
high.
There was a number of times cars did get hit with water balloons.